Last one. And it is unfortunately a horror word.
I hate horror words.
Play a small shooter with a hard shot. Nope, I'm not gonna do it. Stay where I am. Why I have to do this? I hate horror games. Have to. It's my job. So it's the same map, but only before the start.
Great. Super great. I'm gonna get jump scared, right? Can I go back? I can't.
Yes, I know about it. Japanese talisman. Very of use against ghosts and other evil spirits. Also on Japanese zombies. Looks like I have to find all four to end this. Never remove a sequel of a very spooky thing, especially in a spooky place, Japanese, but I have to.
Yeah, one of four in my hands.
There really shouldn't be have here a speed button like in a virtual market. Oh, I only need one. Holy crap! I hate horror maps! Why is a horror map in a virtual event? Because this virtual event is limited time, I have to make it! Why are you doing this?
Why is the stone moving?
Everywhere Japanese talismans.
I probably get jump scared again, right? Oh, there's the next one.
Spring of Fury. Pushing the talisman in Spring of Fury? Where's the Ushibi? Yes, by his nation bell.
Shared with yet. Oh no. Yep, I'm gonna be jump scared again. Yeah, hello. There he was. Here he was again.
I hate horror maps. And I do hate the event now.
Of Nations Bell.
Where's the Bridge of Nation Bell? What is even a Bridge of Nation Bell? Seriously, I don't know anything.
Yep, I'm gonna be jump scared again.
Yay, bloody hands!
Not creepy at all.
At least it didn't Boeing anymore.
Other paddle, right? Yep, I have to make him blood red. I have a bad feeling about this.
Yes, I'm gonna talk
here more, but how I can't? This is a horror map. I can't get out. Yep. I have a problem. I'm trapped. Body's hanging from the sky. Not creepy at all. Not creepy at all. Where's the jump scare? I feel at the moment I would play a world of a Witcher boy. No. Oh crap. Yeah. I should run. This was unfair. Be outside. Of course no one come here back again, because no one wanna return. One time it's enough. This thing is very, very creepy. So the story was about an evil spirit who corrupted everyone who sacrificed there. What I lucky did. Of course, I like my life. And we literally go to hell because of this. A little notice for the virtual expo makers. Never do a horror map again. Please. Never do it again. And I'm done with this project. No more virtual expos this year. And for you, I hope you like it. Thank you for watching. My channel's on the left side, other videos on the right side. See you soon. and goodbye. I gonna be get out of here now.